We're incredibly honored to be here as AAPI Women Champions of Change, being recognized by the White House.
It's the first time in history that they recognize AAPI women leaders as champions of change, and so it's such an honor and such an honor to be recognized with Pramila, who's been doing great work for years. And so it's great that we've been kind of honored together and making change for our communities and hopefully making change for the nation.